Hey guys, this is Kieran from Street Soccer International. Welcome to day 91. Today we're going to look at the Bolasie flick. Sorry about yesterday, low energy session, very wet, slippy after a long day of editing. It was just, things weren't going right. It wasn't the best, but I needed to put a video out. Yeah, they're not the best skills I can do, but it's wet, slippy, I'm on a slope. You know, I'm trying to execute them live as well. That makes it a whole lot harder than going and getting 10 best shots, which is the easy way I could have done it. But, you know, I want to show you the coaching side of it and how you interact with the ball as well. You're going to make mistakes, so don't be scared about that. Don't be scared of showing them as well. Let's get into this. So we're going to look at the Bolasie flick. So there's going to be two ways I'm going to show you. The way he did it in game back in 2015 against Tottenham Hotspur, which has become more of the traditional way, and then the way he likes to also set it up himself as well, which he did a tutorial on his channel, a very short tutorial on his channel. But let's have a look. So the Bolasie flick. The Bolasie flick is you're going to come forward and you're kind of going to do a Maradona, really. But you're going to do it 180 instead of into a turn and exit. So you're going to go forward, you're going to stop the ball there. Right, step one, go forward, stop the ball with your sole. As you go forward, you're going to step down. And you're gonna come down here. So your foot, as you come down, your foot twists, ready for the next part, the third and final part of the roll. Right, so I'm just gonna show you again. So come here, here. So your foot twists as you come down. Here, yeah. Final part is you're gonna use this foot as you twist down. So then roll the ball onto your toe, right? You gotta kind of, as you roll it, lift it. You might want to jump as well. That's entirely up to you. Some people find it a bit easier to jump into it and then accelerate. That's fine. One here, then turn and exit. So as you roll it, lift your toe up a little bit as it comes under, and that just gives you then the acceleration to turn. Now you may get it high, you may hit it low. I think Yannick, when he did it in game, he hit it about waist high. But as long as you get it high enough to go over the opponent's foot or just past their foot to take them out of their concentration, it works effectively. As he showed. Next way then. So next way, I kind of like this one because I did my variation, which I'll show at the end, into kind of a knacker type movement. But yeah, I like this version because it's a bit easier to set up with. I find the motion that you're twisting into a lot easier, and it helped me learn it a lot quicker. But this first step is this time we're going to dribble forward just like we were. We're going to diagonally sole roll the ball across. So the sole is going to come on top of the ball and you're going to roll it across. Just get your, just rotate your body, your hips here, yeah? As you do the roll. So step two, rotate your hips and place your foot down. This foot's going to come up on top of the ball, and just like the last time, we're then going to roll the ball onto our toe. So here, and then go, yeah? I find that one a little easy because I find you're already in a nice motion to twist and flick the ball a lot easier. And then there's my version, which I'll show. I'm not going to teach you a tutorial on that until I perfect it. I'm still perfecting it, but I will get it for you another time. So yeah. So that's it, that's the Yannick Galassi flick. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Just a bit of a nice, chilled, relaxed skill. But a very effective in-game skill. You know, to pull that off in-game, that's nothing but pure respect for Yannick Galassi there. I've been trying to execute it at speed, so to do it at speed is just amazing. But anyway guys, thanks for watching. Please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that bell notification button to stay up to date with the videos. And I'll see you again tomorrow.